Hey guys, so you guys are seeing my mirror, so let's just get that off. But today, we are going to be packing for tomorrow, which I'm going to San Antonio, so I'm going to be showing you what I'm going to be packing in my suitcase. It is just for the weekend, but, you know, you have to do what you have to do. So the first thing I'm doing is I'm going to pack my dress for the actual graduation. So I'm going to put that in a separate pocket. So that's what's going to be in here. And then we are going to be putting our shoes in there. So see my high heels? Very pretty. I'm going to put those in there. I'm putting the dress in. We're going to watch. Great details. So this is like where I'm putting in the dress. So it doesn't get like damaged. Oh god, did you guys just... I'm sorry, you guys fell. My handy setup is being not so handy, so I'm going to fix that real quick. Okay, there we go. Nice. So, I'm going to just button it down. So, we're going to zip it up. Because I'm not going to put anything else in there. I'm not going to zip that up right now. Monday.
You're fine.
I'm still recording.
I need a... Oh, okay. Bye.
That's my sister. I'll have her Instagram and Snapchat and the... You know, where do you put it? The next thing we are packing is this. My lovely slippers. For the night. So, that's it that I'm packing in that pocket. So the next thing I'm going to pack is some personal stuff. I'm going to be able to see because personal privacy. So I'm gonna get the rest of the clothes and BRB. So the next thing we are going to be packing is my clothes. So these are some bluish purple leggings that will be going with my nice purple top or bluish purple top. So yeah, this one's from Mizuno and this one is from Mizuno as well. Yeah, it's not Mizuno, it's not. Sorry, I was confused with the Old Navy Active. So, yeah. The next thing I will be packing is this pink shirt, Nike. Pink shirt, it's like these little button things that are fake, and then these little joggers. So they're just black and they are, I don't know what brand they are, who knows. Hey, see, they're H&M. So yeah, so the next thing are these shorts for the dress, for the graduation. And lastly, my pajamas. It's just a dress with the platypus from Phineas and Ferb. I don't know his name. And I'm sorry if you guys are offended with that, but I never really... I think it was like Platy the Platypus. I'm not really sure. I didn't really watch Phineas and Ferb because it wasn't really like one of my favorite shows. So yeah. So what's going to happen is I'm gonna put I'll dress this clothes in here as well because I decided not to use a different one just to save like space. So I'm gonna put it in, but this is how my sister cake looks like right now. So these are my clothes. Look, that's me. Hi. This is all my clothes. So stuff. And my nice shoes. My dress. So yeah, that's what you guys were on. That's why you guys were slipping so much. Or I wouldn't consider it slipping, but. I will be filming a lot when we're going over there. I'm going to be filming some stuff. I can't show my cousins, just two of them that are cousins. The rest are, it has to be private. Like, their face can't be shown. I might be able to, I'm not really sure, but yeah, pretty much this is it. I'm gonna upload this.
Today,
because I'm getting a slime package in the mail today, so I'm gonna be excited for that. I'm gonna film that. So, bye. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. And my only subscriber is I forget to say this, but shout out to Derek Vines. He commented, "I'll sub to you if you sub to me," and I agree. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. As I said, like, comment, and subscribe. One subscriber, and it's my sister. Yes. So bye. Boop.